So we are at Berrington Hall in Herefordshire. And just look at this beautiful scene. There's the entrance down there. And now you come into this. It's a lovely light shining there. Lovely marble pillars. Then I come round here. But thank you for watching, liking, sharing and ringing the bell. A special thank you to all those who've subscribed, and if you're about to, you're going to make an old man quite happy. So there we are. Good gracious. I don't know. There's room for three in there.
Sorry, I was chatting away to visitors.
Now, nice table, marble top. Wouldn't do to have to get somewhere, would it? You'd never be ready.
Bad enough now.
Well, yeah, exactly. I think we'll have to go back, find my room, of course.
But actually, it was okay, thankfully. And it sits outside, so you can go right up to the top and get out, so you can access it all from on the top, and it sits on a flat roof. But cleverly, it's designed so it sits beneath the roof, so you can't see that.
This is how they got dressed. Let's have a look here. Good gracious. And it's nearly as bad for the guy. Look at this. Good gracious. I think we're going to leave that there. I've done a bit of duplication on some of these, but there's a great big bed. 18th century bedroom. There you are. So we'll probably outfit.